Here we are on the Colorado River in the gorge. Beautiful around here. This is the way we came in. Got little coves and stuff all over the place with lots of signage. No camping, no fishing, no hunting, no swimming, no cooking, no fires. People on the sandy beach over there. And you can see the water level on the rocks there, where it's down a couple of feet where it normally is, probably. Little caves all over the place in these mountains. Rocky hills. I think we're coming up to the end of the no wake. There's no wake in here, so that's probably the little signs, buoys there for it. Where else it's a reef. All the water's around, probably 20 feet deep here, but most of it's about 8. Stuff. Supposed to be some wild donkeys and mountain goats. We haven't seen any. Interesting caves all over the place. Well, I don't know which way we're going to go. We're going to probably go that way because that looks like the river. This one down here just looks like a bay. There's the bottom. Might see a fish. So that bottom's about 10 feet down. That's just got to be a big bay back there. So this is the scenic part of the Colorado River north of Lake Havasu. Probably about 10 miles up, halfway to Needles. And Interstate 40.